Hello, this is Online Cues, a YouTube channel for your online problems. Today we're going to show you how to log into your Yahoo email account. Basically, your Yahoo mail login. Make sure you have a working internet connection and then run your web browser by clicking on this icon. Once your web browser loads, click to open a new tab. You can also use the keyboard shortcuts Ctrl and T to open a new tab. So enter the web address www.yahoo.com in the address bar. Once you've done that, hit the enter key and your Yahoo homepage will load. So proceed to click on the mail icon, which will direct you to the Yahoo mail login page like it is done over here. So enter your Yahoo email address like I've done, and then enter your password for your Yahoo mail account. You can either tick or untick this option. My best advice is for you to untick the option if you are using a public computer or laptop. Then click on the sign in button at the bottom. Now, if you've entered the correct Yahoo email address and password, your Yahoo inbox will load like it's done on my PC right here. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on our videos. Thank you.